Did you know that the first self-propelled vehicle was built by Nicholas Joseph Cugnot in 1769?